Right, 50 quid was zilch, absolutely zilch. So we'll try another 50. Because if it's a blueprint, then normally they're not too difficult, to be honest. You'll get something. You know, so. Mind, if it does enough 50 with nothing this go, then, you know, I mean, I'd give up. I'm not going to have the site take me for an idiot. I mean, I'm pretty confident there's mystery features. And, oh, come on. No, yeah, they're not in.
Very troubling.
Yeah, I'm pretty confident there's mystery features, but I had a sniffer one. I don't know. Best win yet. Another 50p. Ah! The first time that's done something. And this will probably be about 3 or 4 quid. Oh my god, it's going to be terrible. Either. Yeah, that had to do so. I just can't keep, like, them mystery features shouldn't be that difficult to get. That ain't too bad if I can get a decent symbol on the front. Don't know. And, See, it's not good, is it? Well, Plattford, at least have done finally done something. As for the main bonus, well, I'm only going to give it so much money. That's a blowout. It'd be nice to see if he's, but I don't think it's going to happen by the looks of that. I'm sorry. Well, I was going to do some then. Well, that was the first look at Rick and Morty, whatever it is, isn't it? £100, and that is pretty shocking, really. Oh, well.